Welcome to BBC News. I am Jeffrey.
Yes, and I am Annie, and welcome.
Main news today.
The last ping pong ball of its type is worth £1 million.
The type is a Jewola ball, with red paint on it.
And whoever brings us that last one will earn it money.
Thank you.